they all started playing together. So they call themselves Rhiannon and the Rabbits. And I think you can tell which one's the Rabbits and which one's Rhiannon. But she and the Rabbits, like I said, they met at the Shindig and been performing ever since. And Rhiannon is a student of the great mountain fiddle player, Arvel Freeman. So folks, you are absolutely in for a treat. So let's put our hands together for Rhiannon and the Rabbits.
Looking at the program for tonight, I noticed on there that Mr. Tommy Hunter was the first recipient of the Lunsford Award. And interestingly enough, this 13-year-old tonight is going to play two Tommy Hunter tunes. We're going to start with one called 4 Miles to Cumberland. Another one of Tommy's tunes. This is one I'd never heard before until Troy and Rhiannon pulled it out and asked us to learn it. It's one called Big Cabin.
Thank you.